Activists of UK-based Baloch and Sindhi group staged a demonstration over extrajudicial killings and enforced disappearances being carried out in Pakistan. The demonstration was staged on Sunday morning in front of 10 Downing Street official residence of British Prime Minister Theresa May. Members of the World Sindhi Congress and other concerned residents of UK submitted a petition to the office of the British Prime Minister stating British aid to Pakistan should come with strings attached to persuade Pakistan to stay committed to human rights and observation of international law as per the UN Charter. World Sindhi Congress leader Hidayat Bhutto said the protests were held against the kidnapping and enforced disappearances of Sindhi political and human rights activists in Sindh. He further informed that over 300 Sindhi people have been kidnapped and disappeared by Pakistan. Listing out the atrocities done by the Pakistan military, the petition also stated that the extrajudicial killings of political and human rights defenders have become a norm in Pakistan, where the security agencies are operating with impunity. The speakers requested the British government to force Pakistan to assure the protection and safety of Sindh.